A few weeks ago, I did a review on Sunbites, Walkers Sunbites, to help the funding of Gary Lineker's wages. And I can't quite remember what the flavours were. I don't think I bought any more. In fact, I know I didn't buy any more because I think they're a bit dry. Walking around the shops of the day, and I noticed that Walkers, in the aid of funding Gary Lineker, if you don't know who Gary Lineker is the lad who does the, he used to be a footballer for Leicester City and Barcelona and Everton and Spurs and whatever. He's a Match of the Day host. And you're going, oh, him, yeah. So anyway, they've got these out. Sunbites, multigrain, crispy snack, new flavour. I like the new stuff. We all like the new stuff. And it's honey glazed barbecue. So I've seen these. There is 6 in a pack, 25 grams, all the normal gubbins. These are the healthier style or healthier option. You get the smell of the barbecue. You get the aroma of the barbecue. Yeah, just the barbecue. I tell you what, does it smell like a pot noodle? Don't know. Anyway, again, I keep saying that, don't I? It's pissing me off, so it must be getting on your nerves. So here we go. I've done it again. Corrugated cardboard. I don't know. I don't know, folks. From my opinion, from my my first thoughts, I won't be buying these again. No, they smell quite nice. If they smelt. If they taste as good as they smelt, they'd be brilliant. But no. I think the quicker you eat them, the more of the flavour you get actually from the Sunbite. There is a sweetness to them. And that's not just because I've ate the toffee crisp, because I rinsed my mouth out, so I get rid of that flavour. But no, I won't be buying these again. Not even on the way to work and when I'm on one of my health kicks. As you can tell, I'm normally on a health kick. But for the proper and official review of a Sunbite multigrain crispy snack with new flavour honey glazed barbecue, I'm sure we need the opinion of the dogs. So let's get hail and pace. Ant and Dec. Whoa, slow down. Right, folks, here we have them. Well, we did have. Oh, the lurch has come back, folks. Right. So, what do you think? Steady. Yeah? Do you think they're good or bad? Do you think they're as good as the last lot? Do you want another one? Gently. Ow! See, you can do it nicely. The public likes to see this, you biting me. Anyway, folks, so the dogs like them. I couldn't really care less about them, to be fair. I don't. I paid £1.69 for that six pack, yeah. Seven pack in the toffee crisp. Yeah, paid for them. £1.69. Gently. Thank you. That were a better one. So I think I'll just feed them to the dogs, folks. All right. Laters.